Okay, enough with these two.
Just too easy. Mm-hmm. Let's search for New York real estate porn. Gramercy Park. One bedroom, two baths, hardwood floors, of course. Or two bedrooms for like an office guest room situation. Is it important to have a gym in the building?
How about cement floors, no windows, and a view of a toilet? Because that will be home if Von Barlow tells her boyfriend what she heard.
What's her real name again?
Oh my God, I don't know. Linda something, I guess. Linda, who has Salisbury Hill on every single one of her Spotify playlists.
Her heart is going boom, boom, boom.
She could end you.
I don't know how many ways to tell you. I don't give a good goddamn. Or a bad goddamn. I don't give any kind of goddamn goddamn. If she spills, she spills. I'm guilty. I did it. What will be, will be.
Jesus, Alex.
I don't want to talk about this with you anymore. Lie with me under the stars and look at homes that we'll never afford. Thanks to subprime lending and also because we're registered felons.
You can feel guilty and not destroy your life, which is long and involves me. You have to care about protecting yourself.
Do you think you were born this way? Or do I have Carol to thank for your exhausting need to control everything?
Fine. I don't need a gym. Hardwood floor is a deal breaker, and playing the Carol card was very low.
Hey, sometimes you gotta haul out the big guns. Why are you walking like you're 90?
Because we slept in a digger bucket and I can't feel my neck.
I once dated a girl named Digger. Her parents ran a cemetery. She stole me a ring off a corpse.
How romantic. Illegal. And creepy. Very romantic.
She left me for a professional water skier. Said she was the only woman who ever looked hot in a life vest. How do you fight that?
I think we need more padding, like a base layer. You know, like a tarp or something.
Whoa, I didn't even ask you to move in pipes. That's pretty presumptuous.
Alex Voss, may I put my prison issue mattress next to your bulldozer scoopy thingy and ride out a nightmare with you?
You may.
Will I not like you when you get very angry?
I'm repurposing.
Huh. Do you want me to help you rip off the other one?
Is this driving you crazy?
No.
Yes. You know that I need symmetry.
It's hard to look at, huh?
Now, you're just being a bully.
Okay, fine. This is a gift for you. It's no corpse ring, but it'll have to do. Voila, your reading nook.
Oh.
Huh, what's oh, huh, about it?
Well, I thought we talked about the reading nook being a bit more about reading and less about clutter.
I like having things around, Piper. It comforts me. I'm a collector.
Why don't you go over there and sit on your dirty yoga mat and admire your collections?
Do you not want me to be comfortable in our dirt home?
I'm simply asking you if these items spark joy. According to the life-changing magic of tidying up, you should only have items in your home that spark joy.
You know what would bring me joy?
Hmm.
Smacking you.
Open hand only and just on my butt. Larry got off target once and I did not enjoy it, so hard on it.
Funny.
Fuck. What are all these people doing here?
Maybe they like sleeping al fresco too.
Maybe they're playing follow the leader.
Shut up.
Okay, enough. You have to tell me what's going on.
What?
Why there is an army of lemmings dressed like you moving out here.
You sound insane.
I am not insane. You're gaslighting me right now. And technically, do you know that's emotional abuse? Do you know how I know that's emotional abuse? I read it in an online quiz once called Are You Being Emotionally Abused?
Okay, I may have shared some things in my history with a few inmates, and it resonated. They think I stand for something.
What things from your history?
That I killed Aiden.
You told them that you killed Aiden?
I didn't say Aiden specifically. I just shared my, status as a murderess. I don't know, it just came out.
We were supposed to take that to the grave. I went to Von Barlow and I begged her to keep it a secret.
I didn't ask you to do that.
So what, do you not want a future with me? Do you not want a real house?
It's not a real house if I can't carry my truth inside it, Piper.
And now you sound like a fucking E.E. Cummings poem.
I'm not sorry. Yeah, it sucks that they turned it into some symbol of the resistance or whatever, but I am glad I said it out loud. Now I want to lay down in my tchotchke nook, and I want to relax until this whole thing blows over.
They heard what they wanted to. They turned it into some kind of a symbol. What you do and what you say affects people, Alex. It affects me. And if you do not curate your shit, you are not a collector. You're a hoarder.
Okay, great. Very mature. Where are you going?
I'm going to the guest room. Oh.
Look at Mary. She's showing.
You're texting with Cal?
What else am I gonna do? Not like I'm busy with any important riot duties.
Oh my God. Sitting this out must be so hard for you. You gonna spontaneously combust if you're not in charge of something soon?
Whatever you say, my great leader. I'm only here to serve you, my great leader.
Well, that's kind of hot. So you're throwing them away? That's a great plan.
We gotta show them we serious.
That's badass.
No, it's stupid.
Yeah. Don't we want this to end?
We want justice.
Well, you want justice. We want to go home to our families at some point.
Well, some of us ain't got a home outside. This is my home, and I'm gonna fight for it.
Do you think that they would be doing this to us if we were men? This is so insulting.
Exactly.
Here we go.
What?
There she goes.
I'm done sitting out there and sunbathing. I mean, we've all done the hard part.
That's what I'm saying. All we gotta do is wait them out.
We owe this to ourselves.
That's right.
How can I help?
You can collect. The people ain't gonna like you.
Story of my life.
Give me these
cookies. Bro, I just opened that shit, man. Who got the
We need that young motherfucking Gino. Give him up.
It's like watching the most predictable movie.
At least I'm doing something. Plus, I'm probably gonna get pretty toned in the process.
Goodbye, honey. Have a good day at work. You're a ridiculous human.
Man. Point is, I want this thing over just like you. But we're never gonna get it done sitting on our asses. We need numbers.
An opportunity to express yourself. You need your creativity, your vision. No idea is a bad idea.
You're running for student body president?
More like a student council position.
Well, you seem extra perky today.
That's not the life. There are no guards. Freedom from the male gaze. Sunshine.
Well, I'm glad you're enjoying yourself now, because it'll be less fun when people start getting killed.
You mean more people?
This is not some shiny extracurricular, Piper.
You're right. This is actually very important. Whatever. It's far too hot to fight with you, Hot. When was the last time you took a shower?
Seriously?
Yeah. Being anti-establishment does not mean you have to be dirty.
Activism really brings out your inner bitch.
What? I work hard all day. I want to come home to somebody who takes care of themselves. What? Is that so much to ask?
Okay, so I'm your new project now? Go back to your little craft fair.
It's not a craft fair, it's a memorial installation.
You can install it up your ass.
Could you wash your ass? Woo!
Hey.
Okay.
Okay.
Another work of art. You're like the Basquiat to my Warhol.
I was gonna say that.
Hey, when was the last time you showered? You smell like burnt Cheetos.
Oh, shut up.
Are those braids?
Alex, what's going on, Pipes?
Pulling the lever. Diaz needs to turn herself in. Or riot amnesty is off the table for everyone. We're sacrificing the one for the many.
And what's the difference between her and me? And I guess you need to sacrifice a few more for the good of the many.
I just wanted to tell you that it worked. The Dayanara saved us.
It's funny. I don't feel saved.
Well, we're still negotiating.
So the end justified the means.
Look, I know how I am with a cause. I know that I'm like a dog with a bone.
Or an angry dragon on its lonely mountain of gold.
That too. I know she freaks you out. Worthy cause Piper. And she freaks me out too.
I bet you're not sorry.
No, I'm not sorry. Because I believe in my side. And you believe in yours.
Fuck. Are we one of those romance novel red state, blue state couples?
Like James Carvel and Mary Martin.
Madeline.
Or Maria and Arnold.
They always did seem like hopeless masochists to me. Maybe you're my Arnold.
It's not a tumor.
Do not ever do that again. No. Wow. And don't ever fuck the housekeeper.
Sure.
Sex is for teenagers and 80s movie vixens. No one actually enjoys it.
I enjoy it.
Pipes, water is not a lubricant.
Oh, finally, someone who would believe me.
See, Red gets it. Shower sex is not a thing.
He's here in the prison.
Who?
Piscatella. I woke the sleeping giant and now he's come down the beams to stomp all over the village being prison.
You think I sound crazy?
A little bit.
Yeah, a guard coming to a minimum security prison to personally target someone. Like, when has that happened before?
Fair point.
Okay, so you saw him on the inside?
No, but...
But he said he was coming in?
Actually, he said he wasn't. But it's a trick. A smokescreen. And I'm not the only one he's targeting. He's making all the people I care about disappear, one by one. He's aiming for the heart, or for the mind. The mind-heart combo. I think there's a pattern, see? Norma, missing.
Oh,
Morita, missing. Gina, missing. Yoga, and now Blanca and Nikki.
Let me guess.
Missing.
I didn't know that Piscatella paid such close attention to your social circles.
This is serious, damn it!
Red, I want to believe you, but you're making it impossible. Did you ever think that maybe your prison pals are avoiding you because you're being like an aggro psychopath?
We've all been there.
Nikki was getting me ice and she just vanished.
So Nikki didn't complete a task set out before her. Like, shocker.
She's probably with that new girl. Somehow she found a sexy loner we've never seen in prison before to hook up with. We've all been there.
Red, what's the frying pan for?
For hitting him with.
Okay. You need to get some rest, okay? And when we see Nikki, we're going to have her kick that girl out of bed and come find you. Okay?
Mm-hmm. What if it's really sudsy water?
No, it's still not a lubricant.
Is that you, Voss? I thought that you hated shower sex.
I'm giving this one last shot for you.
So charitable.
All right, set me up.
It's not something that you say to a woman that you're trying to arouse. Convinced?
I need to fuel a few more arguments.
Hang on. I'm gonna go grab something for my shower caddy.
Props. Are you gonna tell me what they are? Are you gonna surprise me?